Hey guys, this is Maria from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I will show you how to view TikTok live streams analytics. Analytics of live videos help you to understand whether people are interested in your live streams or not. Follow these steps and you will figure out how you can do it. Go to your TikTok profile tab, hit the three dots icon in the upper right corner of the screen. Find the business section and tap to open it. Click on Analytics. There are four different tabs at the top of the screen. You need to press on the Live tab. Once the Live Videos Analytics tab opens, you will see what amount of live streams you have organized in the last 7 or 28 days. Secondly, if you hit the arrow icon next to the total number of your live videos, a list of all your live videos will appear on the screen. Next to each live video, there is the exact date and time when a certain live video was streamed, its duration, and the number of views it received. If you go back, you will be able to see and analyze an information like the total number of views on your live videos, new followers that live videos brought you, the total time spent on those live videos, and the top viewer count. This data is also displayed on a bar graph. If you scroll down, you will see an amount of unique viewers your live videos attracted. It is the number of people who viewed your live streams at least once. What is more, TikTok will show you how many diamonds you received during your live videos. That's it. I hope this guide was helpful and you were able to view TikTok live streams analytics. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.